what self knows, because I remember when we talked about it about Kylie Jenner, and there's also discussion about that because of Trump, too. Yeah. That's interesting. I once won a title called that. Yeah. Is that what you're saying? Moving forward with his plan, $200 billion worth of goods coming from China coming into the United States this year. So then it means, though, higher prices, doesn't it, on what we could pay?
Yes.
And, you know, for all of the part where we get worried about uncertainty with China, it's been a huge boon for working class Americans because it means so much stuff is so cheap. Well, that's another threat. The hope is that China and President Trump, though, would quickly make up on trade. That this trade war would be over. They're going to be meeting face-to-face at the G20 summit in Argentina this weekend. And this is a big deal for you. What's going on in Argentina matters to you because it could mean tons of everyday stuff costing more if they don't agree. Walmart, CEO said it could be shampoo and detergent, toilet paper, paper towels, all of that could cost you more. I mean, that's a lot less in your grocery store cart. So let's hope that they would make up. The president is now signaling the Wall Street Journal, he's going to probably snub any offer with China's leader and hit all these kinds of items with a 25% fine to sustain. That's what you hear. When you hear tariffs, it's a cost, it's a fine for you buying stuff that's made in China. Sometimes the companies need it, but sometimes you don't have to. Well, here's the sort of, if you got to think about this, is this part of negotiating? If the president is sort of setting up a bad situation so that then he can go in and run rescue and say, hey, look, either way, what's bad for business? I mean, don't give her this. Uncertainty, how do you plan for that? How do you run your business, buy supplies? So it's a tax on all the stuff you buy, and it could also maybe be inflation. I mean, so much for everybody's pay raises that we've been enjoying.
Yeah, I mean, in a way, isn't that kind of like hand closure right now? Uncertainty in terms of our pennies and our buying, because so that we were wanting something else, and so they were restructuring and downsizing.
And I'm so glad you brought it up, because in some ways, just noticed that the two very biggest money headlines today, not just mine, all over, are very negative stories for the economy. GM is the, over the rest of that, though, what's the feeling that you could have had in terms of buying more this year? Like, you feel like we've had before that story, anyway.
Yeah.
Interesting. A woman spent months in jail because cops thought